drugs are from love. I didn't need the pain. Once or twice was enough, and it was all in vain. Time starts to pass before you know it, you're frozen. Ooh, something happened for the very first time with you. My heart melted to the ground, felt something true. And everyone's looking around, thinking I'm going crazy. But I don't care what they say, I'm in love with you. They try to pull me away, but they don't know the truth. My heart's crippled by the vein that I keep on closing. You cut me open and I keep bleeding. I keep bleeding love. I keep bleeding. I keep bleeding love. I keep bleeding. I keep bleeding love. You cut me open. I don't care what they say, I'm in love with you. They try to pull me away, but they don't know the truth. My heart's crippled by the pain that I keep on closing. You cut me open in
Houston. That must have just been incredible, and I agree with her. You have the most beautiful tone to your voice. We got to hear that, especially in the verses and the bridge. The chorus, I thought you could have gone for it more. I think there's more to your voice, and you've got to push yourself every week to get those big moments. Get lots of them in there.
Thank you so much.
Lloyd, look, you're very, very lucky that you are cute. And the chicks are going to love you. Because if I'm being honest with you, that song would have worked if it had lasted 15 seconds. Once you went into the chorus, it's true, it's like a mouse trying to climb a mountain. It's just too big. And I am going to put the blame, I'm afraid, with the girl on my right, who right now is not working with you properly, understanding you properly, and giving you the right material to survive and do well within this competition. Because I do think you're talented, very, very, very likable, but you're not being directed properly at the moment.
Thanks, Anna.
Okay.
Sorry.
I'm gonna take full responsibility for the song I gave you tonight. I found it really tough this week. It was a diva week, and I hope I haven't let you down. I'm sorry.
No,